Hey guys, good morning. I am going to Portland today. I am so excited. I just finished packing my bags. This is my carry-on. It's so heavy, stuffed full. And obviously I'm bringing my camera. And this is my other bag, my check bag. It's freaking huge. It's so packed full, oh my gosh. And there's no locks for it or anything. I hope nothing gets stolen. But it's mostly clothes and food and makeup. So all stuff that can be replaced if anything happens to it, thankfully. I have 1 hour before I need to head to the airport. So I need to find something to eat. And I think I'm gonna make a juice. So yeah, I gotta get busy washing vegetables and stuff. Great way to start the day. We're off to the airport now. I'm so excited. Luis is dropping me off. The boys are coming with. Yay! Are you gonna miss mommy?
Yes.
I hope so.
I'm gonna miss you all the time except for like a few days.
Except for a few days? Well, I'm only gonna be gone for 4 days, so. I guess by the time you start missing me, I'll be back. But I'm gonna miss you guys. I'm the first one up the ramp. I made it, I'm here. It's rainy outside. I made it, I'm here. Now I gotta go to the restroom, first stop. I'm like, Amy! I'm so happy to see you.
I saw your hair.
I was like, I know she's gonna see me first because I went the wrong way. I went over here
I'm
first.
I'm so happy you're shorter than me.
Not by much. I thought you were gonna be actually a lot taller.
Mm-mm. I'm the short shit in the family.
Me too. Oh, I'm so excited. I was like so nervous all morning. Are you nervous?
Oh yeah.
I'm so nervous. Oh, I'm still filming. Let's say hi. Everyone. I'm so excited. Look, I'm so excited. We're waiting for my bag. And then we'll go get our rental car.
Yes.
Oh my god, you guys. We're coming up to the neighborhood. We're in the neighborhood where our Airbnb is. And this neighborhood is so beautiful. Look at these freaking trees. Let me turn off this real quick. There's nobody behind me, so don't worry about my driving.
There's just people in front of us, that's all right.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't care.
It looks like a painting.
Yes, look at these trees. It's so beautiful. Oh my God.
It doesn't even look real.
Like, yeah, I've only been here, what, 10 minutes? I want to move here already.
Right?
Oh my God, look at this pretty house. I love looking at people's houses. Like, seriously, I have a thing for people's.
I think we're